Welcome to episode 06 of The Bailey Show, brought to you by CKBW and Country 100.7. Tonight's guests are number 5, Dan Little, and number 92, Lawrence Rod, Liver. Where are you from?
I'm from Porter's Lake, Nova Scotia.
From Lower Saffron, Nova Scotia.
How did you become a lumberjack?
I was drafted here 2 years ago. I came back this year and had a lot of fun here.
I was drafted here last year and just came to camp, made a team.
Yeah.
Patriots or Seahawks?
Patriots, definitely.
Seahawks, I don't like Boston. No teams for Boston.
I'm with them.
Yeah.
Xbox, PlayStation?
I'm going to have to go Xbox because we got one at our build house.
Xbox for sure, yeah.
Blonde or brunette?
It's a tough one.
Brad hopes not if he wants this video.
I'm gonna go brunette.
I'm gonna go blonde.
Leafs or Habs?
I'm gonna go Leafs, tired Leafs fan.
I'm gonna go Habs. Been a fan since day one.
Right there. You have a bouquet of flowers. All but two are roses. All but two are daisies, all but two are tulips. How many flowers do you have?
I'm not a math guy.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. There's no way. Yeah, question's way too hard for me.
you can't get that!
No, I can't.
Don't look at me. I can't do that.
I'd rather skip that one.
No.
Yeah.
No. No?
Okay, I'll take a guess. 8, 12.
There's no answers on
paper. No, I know, I was looking.
It's an interview, there's no answers on a paper.
True.
You got an answer for us?
10.
10? You're both wrong, it's 3.
Oh.
All but 2. And there's 3 types of flowers, all but 2.
Yeah, that was a tricky one.
That's an easy one. When's your birthday?
April 16th, 1996.
January 4th, 1997.
What's your Twitter handle?
At Lawrence the Library.
Mine's at Habs 101, just because I'm a Habs fan. I made it when I was younger, so yeah. That's it.
If you could be a superhero, who would it be?
Iron Man.
I'd probably be the Hulk. I'd like to be the Hulk, he's really strong, so.
Do you have a girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
I do have a girlfriend.
What was the worst date you've ever been on?
I'm not too sure. We don't really go on dates.
I went on a movie date once, it's pretty bad. I'm not gonna get into details, but.
Who's your favorite Angel player?
Ryan Kessler.
Mine's probably Sue Banner Daddy. Like the way they play, and they're really good defense, so.
What's your greatest memory so far as a lumberjack?
Probably the game a couple weeks ago against the Valley here. We had a great crowd, and we ended up winning the game. It was on TV. It's awesome.
Yeah, I can go with the same thing, and that was a good feeling. Yeah, that was good.
Okay, so to go back to, I have another riddle for you.
Okay.
This one. Okay, so there's a girl in the family, her name's Julie, and her parents have 5 kids. Jack, Rose, let's say Lawrence, and Dan. What's the 5th kid? Who's the 5th kid?
Don't look at me, I don't know.
No idea.
And you?
I couldn't tell you, babe.
I already told you at the beginning.
Julie?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good one, hon. That's a good one.
Would you rather wear a lipstick or eyeshadow?
Go eyeshadow.
You wouldn't show up that much.
Yeah, I'd probably wear eyeshadow too. Yeah.
If they made a movie about your life, which female actress would play it, or would play you?
I'm going to do Megan Fox.
I can say the same thing. You got that one.
I don't know who she is.
You'll know in a few years.
Bet you can't rotate your tongue on the roof of your mouth in one direction and rotate your head in the opposite direction.
No, that's too much thinking for me.
I don't know. You can't do that.
Like this. The trick is to rotate your tongue first and then spin and then rotate your head.
Try the other way around.
Okay. I can even do it at the same time. What? I'd like to finish with a stare down between the two of you. First one to laugh loses.
We can blink?
What?
We can blink, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Just don't laugh. I think I'm already lost.
Stand up.
We got a winner.
Yeah.
Trick is, use your words while you're doing it.
Yeah.
Make them laugh, tell them a joke.
Yeah, that's true.
Just make sure it's a joke that you don't laugh at.
That's a good idea.
Who would you like to know? You worded this completely wrong. If you could nominate the next Lumberjacks for the night, who would it be?
I'm gonna have to go Connor McEachran and Bo Pella, definitely. Hung out with Bo a couple times. He's a great guy.
I'm probably gonna go with Connor. He worked really hard, and he's a good player. And probably gonna go with Titty for that huge tilt he had the other night. I'll give him that one. That was good.
He's already been off.
Oh.
Definitely. Well, Bo.
I'd go Bo. Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Any shout-outs?
Shout-out to my brother, Colin.
Shout-out to my family and my friends.
Do you live far away from your parents?
Do I?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I just shout-out to my brother.
So you don't live far away from...
No, like he lives with my parents.
You don't live far away from them?
I live in Bridgewater, they live in Port City. It's like an hour and a half.
Well, they're probably sitting at home saying, thanks.
I'll hear it when I get home.
Thank you for this interview. This concludes episode 6 of The Bailey Show, brought to you by CKBW and Country 100.7. Thanks for tuning in. That's one more thing. Okay.
Thanks, buddy.